tricking it. Tripping my windows and sending this ghost. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the coast. This is why I need the fam. This is why I
I'ma say it. It is.
It's a goat, a giraffe.
It's not. There's not no giraffe.
This and this and this and this and this and this and this. And this.
Look.
And this.
Zebras!
Zebras!
It's a lion. Zebras!
Can you sit out my ear screaming where? Jesus Christ.
I will see zebras. What do you mean?
Where are the animals?
Zebras!
Oh, yeah, look at the zebras way over
zebras.
There.
Can it see? Can you up? Stop this!
You don't gotta go to Aruba to see flamingos. They right here. How are you gonna feed it?
Hey cuz, we at Lion Country Safari celebrating KJ's 11th birthday. West Palm Beach, Florida. Y'all make sure y'all check it out.
What's your IG?
Oh, follow me at confident.crowns on IG. Make sure you like, follow, and share.
Okay. And your TikTok?
Same on TikTok at confident.crown.
All right. Wait, hold on. Wait, you gotta go closer. Let Junior go first. You gotta get closer. Wait, Junior. Wait. Junior, let it go. Wait, boo.
Can I get some more?
Wait, boo. Wait.
Yeah, you gonna pet it?
All right.
The applesauce out the cup.
So you guys, I'm at a slumber party. I know this vlog is like all over the place. Hello.
Wait.
Okay.
Yeah.
So.
My bad. Yeah. Yeah. She vlogging.
Applesauce. All right. So before I came in, I had to take a shot. Right? And I had to take it.
But I bought the wrong kind of.
So I feel good.
I didn't get the one that go like this.
Wait. So we're gonna play a game. Wait, we're playing a game with applesauce?
You don't want to block this, baby.
All right, you got the soda in there, right?
So we're about to play a game.
You can wash it. I mean, blow dry and everything.
Yo, I was supposed to be vlogging ever since I got in the car. Look at me trying to be consistent.
Girl.
What game
is this? Like, what? So,
she's gonna explain the game. I'm gonna put the camera towards
okay, so
you.
Saturday, I'm gonna let you know what time Saturday.
Jennifer, I'm gonna put it towards you.
No, that's fine. I got patience. All
right.
All right. Good night.
You hear me, Jennifer? I'm gonna put it towards you.
Yo, this one vlogging. So. You on the phone working?
Wait, so I'm vlogging. Look, she's on the phone and starts trying to book her appointment.
Okay. Oh, shoot, I'm about to get copyright, so I'm going to just record. Say it again.
This I be squeezing the shit.
Wait, say it again. How'd the game go?
Okay, you got to eat all the applesauce inside of here without breaking the cup. Damaging, you can't squeeze it.
But we have to open it.
You gotta use your tongue.
Oh, okay. To I was like, we gotta bite. Okay, so we have to use your tongue.
All right, let's start up, ladies. Come on.
All of this?
I can't do it. You ordered already, Jody?
I'm doing it now.
Oh yeah, and then tell me how much. So we're gonna order some Uber Eats, but
let's go, ladies. Get up.
Came from a restaurant, so sorry, I'm not gonna do that. But with licking and stuff like that, you're gonna get hungry.
You can't play this game.
Oh, when you say get up? Okay, get up. So I'm gonna show you guys this setup. I already added the video with the setup already. This is gonna be funny.
It's gonna
be funny.
You know.
Yeah. So I'm asking her, where's the bib? Where's the bib?
What the fuck?
Where's the bib?
Who pregnant?
She said it's a baby shower. Not I, said the last person. Not I, says the last person that said that she will not have any.
No?
Mobile child.
Put my phone in the charger.
Oh, shoot. Where's your phone? It's about to go dead?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Babe called me 7 minutes ago.
Yeah, he's trying to make sure we not passed out with the freaking edibles we ate.
Because he's out of his jurisdiction.
I know.
Okay. Alrighty. Nice. Girl, what you making?
Are you kicking? Mm-mm. That's your bae? Oh, sure. I'm so nosy. All I see is the black and mild.
Yeah.
What time is it?
8:47.
So why
did you stop my
time?
It said
10:15 to 10:45. Yeah, probably
might
take an hour.
What? You see?
Let me see.
Lady Bowling.
No, it might come a little early. So we ordered some food. Right.
Oh, it did something wrong. 20 to 35
oh,
minutes.
Oh, you put you scheduled it somewhere. That's what I mean.
Yeah,
like next day.
Oh, they want tip. Are we giving them tip?
Tip.
Okay, we waiting on your ride.
$2. should we give the Uber driver?
Oh, shit. What?
Sorry.
We're gonna give them $20.
I forgot she was on the phone. I didn't hell no.
My hand's cold, right?
Make sure
they put $20.
I told her $2. She put $20.
She put $20. She put it backwards. She got 20. right.
Who the hell gonna tip
someone? Right. That's not enough money, though. Y'all can't be tipping people $2.
Wait, what?
The video.
Yeah.
The video when they were at the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
And she was trying to order food for her kids, I think, or something like
that. Yeah. Yeah. And then she was trying to add it to what she was trying to add it. And then he was just like, nah. Basically, like, nah. Like,
I think she's out the line. You know? What do you guys think?
And that's the first day? Well, yeah. I think everybody have their own break. You don't know what we're talking about?
No, you know what?
So if you go out,
let me back up.
So if you go out on a date, okay.
Mm-hmm. If you feel like, all right, if it's a date you go to eat and feel like, well, I don't really want this person. I'm just going to go just for the food. Or like, you know, I'm just trying to get in his pocket, then mm-hmm. yes, I would say. But if somebody you feel like you will genuinely like, why you actually decided to go on the date before, I'll be on my best behavior. No.
Yeah, so she was trying to use him. That's how I feel.
Yeah. And she had, I think she had like, yeah, for your kids. I think she had like a few kids, and he was like, what you ordering?
All right, you know, again, depending, we don't know what conversations they had before, and then maybe she has this bunch of kids, but she tell him like, hey, I have these kids, and you know, some people will front up like, oh yeah, girl, come on over, those kids, I'll act like those kids are mine too. So if that's the case and she did it, then yeah, you told me to. Let you help me with my kids.
I don't think he even gave her a hint. She just assumed that he'll do it.
Well, like I said, but, we don't know the whole situation, what the conversations were.
But she was
whatever.
Fighting back, though. That's what made her look crazy, because she was fighting. You ain't never seen
that
video?
She was aggressive.
That video. You ain't never seen that video?
I think I saved it on IG. I think I did.
Well, the video is like they went out on a date to eat, whatever, and she was actually, you know, order a bunch of food and say, oh, pack them up like she's taking them home to her kids. Yeah, and he's supposed to pay, like, but she was getting low, like, oh, you ain't gonna pay for my kids' food.
Oh my god.
She was about to destroy him.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah. Okay. Boom. Shut up, liver. You're fine.
Thank you, girl. I tried.
This is cute, though.
Vodka is
I thought mine said bad
animal.
And bougie, but bad and brazy.
And we all took a shot of vodka.
And stars say, about to be funnier. Oh, wait. Hers say, hold on, I gotta zoom in.
Shelly's own says, I'm not slurring my words. I'm talking
in cursive. And what about you?
Mine says, vodka is my spirit animal.
Oh, okay. So everybody bad.
Kind of
so no, don't mind my nails.
It's the kind of man I'm with.
But yeah.
Go all right,
we recording?
And then y'all gotta play that cup game. What cup game? Who can take it all out? Open it up, big and wide. Take it all out.
Windows is in the my best, you ain't up, we just left the fendi, we getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam, this is why I need